everyone. My name's Lan. I am from Bechung Town. I'm a good student in Lan Phan Bi at Namzin Primary School in Bechung Town. And this is my school. It is a big but beautiful and clean. There are long green trees and flowers. It has a big jam. At break time, there is a lot of noise with outdoor activities on the school now. The boys are playing marble, catching, and the girls are talking, reading, and skipping. I am good at math and English, but I like learning English because it's indirectly important. My family has four people. They are my father, mother, my younger brother, and me. My father's a businessman. He works in a company. He tall and strong. He kind and sociable. He likes reading books, so we often read books in his free time. My mother is a teacher. Her name is Lei. She's 22 years old. She has a round face with a beautiful smile. She's slim and lovely. She's kind and friendly. She likes listening to music because listening to music helps her relax after a hard working day. So she often listens to music in her free time. I think she's a good mom. My younger brother is a cute boy. He's 6 years old. He likes playing toys such as cars, robots, legs, and so on. And we are very happy in a lovely house in Bechung Town. And now I'm going to tell you about my hometown. Do you love your hometown? Yes, I love my hometown very much. Because it's the place where I was born and grew up. So I'm very happy and proud to remember about it. Bechung is a wonderful town. It was considered to be one of the most beautiful towns in Bochang District. It is located in the west, Thep Dong Hoi City, and had Ho Chi Minh Street passing the route to make my hometown more beautiful and convenient. My hometown not only has many hills and rubber plantations, but also has a romantic river called Zin River. So the air is very cooling and fresh, and my hometown becomes small, attractive, and peaceful. My family has been living in Bechung for many years, and I am very impressed by the life here because the people are very friendly and hardworking. The scenery is very wonderful. Today, my hometown has changed a lot in the last many years. The check, the housing, the school, the streets, and so on are more beautiful and modern. Moreover, people living standard has been improved. My childhood is so peaceful and I'm very happy to live in Bechung Town because it's a wonderful place to live. Therefore, I will study hard and try my best to contribute to make my hometown more beautiful, modern, and perfect. Because I love it very much. And now I'm going to sing an English song. Please enjoy it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When I count official line, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? The little finger on my right. Thank you for watching. Goodbye and see you sooner.